Today I'm going to teach you guys how to take a gun from anybody. David will be playing the role of an attacker.
I'm an attacker. Hey, give me all your money, you stupid idiot, or I'll kill you.
Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees,
Aw, dang it.
Get funky with it.
Everybody clap your hands.
Fuck. Can I see that gun for a second?
Yeah. Aw, no! What's that?
Oh, shit.
Oh! What an idiot!
No!
Alex, it's a girlfriend!
What?
No, it's not!
Liza?
Where?
What's a hernia?
Technically, it's like when your muscle kind of like pops out a little
bit,
right?
Yeah, it's too athletic.
It's like there's a little jelly bean right above his belly button. It's so nasty, dude.
I can't. Aren't those just your abs?
No. So when girls are licking...
I have hernias all over. Scott used to make fun of me for my hernia like 2 years ago. He was like, dude, you're going to die pretty
soon. Wait, you've had a hernia for 2 years? Oh, I'm actually curious. How did you get the hernia?
Honestly, masturbating too much. You can get
You actually can get it from that?
Yeah. If you really, like, if you flex your abs a lot when you masturbate.
Well, Toddy masturbates to himself. Alton, give me the good news.
Oh, we're not getting evicted. Because I called the owner of the house and I was like, hey, I'm so sorry about that. We have a friend that's a complete fucking idiot.
Who?
You.
Zane?
No, you.
You said that about Zane?
No, I said that
Zane, do you hear what Alton said about you? He saw the driest video or did he see the Snapchats leading up to it?
No, he saw your video.
Oh,
dude. He specifically saw your video.
You know why you got it back, right? Because he saw that I broke the record.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And he's like,
he's so dumb.
He's like, you did that in my house?
Yo, my property value just increased by like 1,400 pounds of dry ice.
So good. So you're happy, right?
Yeah, but he said if anything ever happens like that again, we are out.
Yeah?
We're on month to month now.
But then where do I break my new record for the dry ice?
I was like, yeah, it ain't here, kid.
What can you tell people about being popular in high school?
Overrated, dude.
Really?
Yeah, cause it's like you think it's gonna help you get bitches, but at the end of the day,
nothing helps you.
You're still ugly.
Would you shout your own parents out if they asked you for a shout out?
No.
Why?
Speaking of parents.
Oh.
That fucking.
She wants that shout out.
Hello? You want me to give you that Instagram shout out?
Nah, you only get 6,000 likes.
What weighs more, a pound of feathers or a pound of bricks?
Doesn't even matter.
Why?
Cause Jesus loves everyone, no matter what texture you are.
Fun fact about Nick. He lives in one of the most expensive places in Los Angeles. How much do you pay?
At the end of the day, it's not even how much I pay, it's how much I pray.
You know? How much does this place cost?
It doesn't even matter, dude. As long as I'm praying every day, this place is priceless.
Alex, you think your bunny's a lot smarter than it actually is.
Yeah, we taught it mathematics and geometry.
Give her a fucking math problem.
2 + 2. 4. 4, that was you.
No, wasn't.
What's 6 + 6?
6!
That's not even the answer!
When he does his dumb voice, he's dumb. So, go ahead.
Okay, 7 × 7.
No, I don't know.
Alex hasn't been in school in a while.
Yeah, right.
Alex is leaving for a week to go back to Minnesota. So this is probably the last time he's gonna see Bailey. Alex, you're gonna come back, his hair's gonna be dyed blonde. It's like smoking a joint.
Yeah, right.
There's like 20 other bunnies in here asking for weed from that bunny. Dude, what if you leave and you get a text from Bailey and she's like, yo, I just got so high. And Dom texts you, dude, Bailey just got a cell phone.
Oh, no.
That's it for this vlog. Thanks for watching, Emily. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. I still need a thumbnail for this video.
What do you mean you need a thumbnail for this video?
You wanna help me?
Help you?
Yeah.
What, you want me to show my boobs or my butt because I'm a woman, David? That's disgusting.
No, dude, I'd literally never do that to you.
Oh, you'd never do that to me? Because I don't have boobs or a butt?
No, that's
what is
not,
that supposed to mean?
That's not what I mean.
What are you trying to say?
Eyes up.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, no.
Somebody told me you had a boyfriend who looks like a girlfriend that I had in February of last year. It's not confidence.
What happened?
Cracked my pot!
Wouldn't be so upset if I wasn't a pothead.